Want to get lethal around the green? Try out the Paul Runyan Drill. First thing you're going to do is find a straightforward chip shot and use a lower lofted club. Now we're going to go until we chip all three golf balls into the cup, and once you chip one in, toss it to the side. Now you have two golf balls remaining. You're going to keep going until the 10 minutes expires or you chip all three golf balls in. Follow for more and post your record time in the comments below.